Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be reviewing this product, Garnier Light Complete Serum Cream with UV. This one. So I purchased it quite a few months ago and I used it during the whole summer, almost from months like July and August. Till recent, I think this tiny bottle retailed for around it's 69 written here. It costed around 65 or something, and then it sustained for near about 1 month and a half. Actually, I purchased this because I wanted something light moisturizer for the summer, so I just went for this one, and I heard a lot of reviews about this one, and good reviews, and the packaging was also really cute, the little yellow bottle. So this is really cute, so I just went for this one. But to be honest, I'm not really satisfied with this one because I have an oily skin, and on top of that I was using it in summers, and like if you know this Kolkata summers are really humid, so here in summer you like sweat like hell and the oil secretion is like way out of control. It's very humid over here, but even in this weather this cream was actually making my skin very dry and couldn't be really used as a moisturizer. I don't know about its sun protection thing because I used to apply sunscreen over the, on top of it after applying it. And I used it before makeup as a moisturizer before makeup. It made my face really dry. I also used as a normal moisturizer, even that time it didn't work. So to be very honest, if this is the case with like a oily skin girl like me, I don't know how can it like serve the combination or dry skin people. So to be honest, I don't feel like it does what it claims, and it's a like not worth product. So it might work for someone, but what I feel that I really didn't like it and not gonna purchase it ever again. So that's it. It's a mini review about Garnier Light Complete Serum Cream UV. So thanks for watching. Share this video with your friends, family, because they might be thinking about buying this one. You never know. And just give it a thumbs up if you like the video, and share and subscribe to my channel. So thank you.